Private, hello? The secret beach is up ahead. Then it's ranking match time. Win, and you'll be number 6. Ooh, and your new home will be in the flaming tombs of hell. Everything okay? How's that sharp pain in your neck? Bladder in a bind? Have you trimmed your nose hairs? When you're ready, step inside. You know, you've been quite cocky lately. Well, more than the usual dose of self-assurance. You think that being ranked 7th means you're hot shit, don't you? And you're just raring to go. You've gone from dumb to dumber. Watching your meteoric rise of stupidity is truly painful to observe. That careless attitude of yours will be your undoing. And with that, I am 500% certain you will die this time. But trust your force and head for the Garden of Madness.
Fighting?
Yep.
Do you like killing?
Live for it.
Do you like fear?
Can't say. Never felt it.
Do you accept death?
Death? Never crossed my mind.
Death is the only truth. You are still a mere bud.
That's not a good thing, you know. Seeking meaning in everything? Especially killing. That's a bad habit among smart little girls these days.
Come closer and you will understand everything.
I'm ready. Anywhere, anytime.
Just your ordinary assassin. Such a disappointment.
Are you in the mood yet? Normal assassins don't shoot the shit like this. They see their target and kill them.
Get out of this predicament.
No problem. You'll see.
Uh-huh. A bud that will never blossom. A sad truth. Good night, my sweet 7.
Nice trap. I like your style. Maybe I can steal a kiss before I steal your life.
We'll see about that.
Yeah. thought you were strong.
This is not mercy. You can't kill a woman. Pathetic. If you can't kill a woman, you are less than a thug. You'll never make it to the top. That's okay. I seem to have a thing for stupid, pathetic men like you. I can accept defeat if it comes from your hand. I will let you in on a secret. Assassins must die when they lose. Open your eyes and never look back. Promise, never forget me.
Huh?
Thank you. The moment you hesitated, I felt your embrace.
Hold up!
Academics like to fantasize too, you know.
Wait! Number six! No!
Forgive me, number six. I never meant to shame you.
Not a very smooth victory, Zed Travis. But a win is a win. That's all that matters. I hate to award you this, but you are now sixth in rank.
What was her name?
That is not important anymore.
You're right. But I owe her at least that.
Holly Summers, born in...
No! Just her name. Forgive me, Holly. I was late in saying this, but I love your soul. Rest in peace.